This video clip will present how SnapGuide's graphics and lengths are displayed by ARCHICAD 19. SnapGuides are drawn by ARCHICAD based on certain rules. They're drawn with dashed lines using the color defined for them in the Work Environment dialog, which by default is light blue. A SnapGuide is drawn with the full color when the cursor snaps to it. As the cursor moves away from a SnapGuide, the SnapGuide is displayed with an increasingly lighter color until it completely fades away. This fade occurs when the angle between the SnapGuide and the line from the snap reference point of the SnapGuide to the cursor exceeds 20 degrees. When a SnapGuide is drawn between a snap reference point and the cursor, it's extended by 50 pixels on the cursor end beyond the point of projection of the cursor to the SnapGuide. This way, the length of the SnapGuide shortens or lengthens as we move our cursor around to always extend 50 pixels beyond the cursor. When the SnapGuide is a tangent, it will extend 50 pixels beyond the tangent point as well. When the SnapGuide is a normal circle, it will extend to the center of the circle. In all other cases, the SnapGuide extends to its snap reference point or edge. When multiple SnapGuides fall on the same line, the program considers the positions of all snap reference points plus the position of the cursor, and it will draw the SnapGuide between those two that are farthest from each other. In this example, we have a point and a circle marked as snap references. At the current position of the cursor, the SnapGuide is drawn between the point and the center of the circle. If we mark another point falling on this same line as a snap reference, the snap guide is drawn between the two points as long as the cursor is between them. If we move our cursor along the snap guide beyond either point, the snap guide is now drawn between the cursor and the point of the opposite side of the circle.